I think, you know, just being able to give kids a creative outlet, because everyone may not be the bookworm.
Every child needs to have their right brain nurtured and kind of realize that they can create and they can become and they can shape things and mold things.
Before I started touring full-time, I taught art at a Boys and Girls Club.
Everyone may not be the lawyer, the doctor, the mathematician, the scientist, the teacher, the whatever, but you may have a creative spark that is about the arts or about theater or about music, and I think, you know, we got to support that.
It carries over into real life, you know. If you look at a piece of clay and you just see like a ball of clay, then that's all you're going to see in the world. But if you see kind of a situation, you realize you can do something with it and mold it and shape it. I think, you know, it all starts kind of in the art room.
What's up? It's your boy Travi McCoy, and I want you to make art to save art.
Go to makeartsaveart.org to find out how.
Do your thing. Come on now. Do something.
And if it wasn't for art, I probably wouldn't have graduated. You know what I mean?